I love working on my farm. I love my tractor. I love the wide open spaces, the mountains, the fresh air, the sunshine. I love everything about it. It gives me peace. But you know, there's something that I like even more. You know what I love more than my farm? It's Jesus. And I do love Jesus. And I love to share Jesus with people who will listen. Go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. Tell the story of Jesus. Jesus says, tell the story of me to the whole world. Then Jesus arose and he rebuked the wind and he rebuked the raging of the water. And stop it did, and there was peace and there was calm. Welcome to Death Valley in Nevada, USA. Here we are on beautiful Fraser Island. And why are we here? Well, we're here because I'm on holidays. It is about communing with Him. Is God the creator of the world? You better believe it. It's what the Bible says. It's what I believe. In fact, I bet my life on it.
But use the talents that God has given you. Now, I did start out as an adult neurosurgeon. But I very quickly discovered that no matter how good an operation you do on those chronic back pain patients, they never get any better until they get their settlement. Whereas with the, whereas with kids, you know, what you see is what you get.
I'm Jill DeRoddy. I hope that you've been blessed by this message. If you too want to learn how to get the ride of your life with Jesus, then call us.
So it's good to be here again with you. Before we begin, should we bow our heads for prayer?
Who do you think you are?
I don't have time to do that. I'm too important.
I heard the voice of God speaking to me that morning. He said to me, Mike, that's the last chance you're ever going to get.
And I do trust, friends, today that you'll all be blessed having looked at this program.
She found out, I tried to correct her, but that didn't. I was drinking and denying to her I'm drinking. She knows I'm drinking. It's just nonsense. And of course, she leaves. And as often is the case, it takes something that difficult to make you realize that you're not in control. And I knew from my upbringing that that God was the solution.
It really never stopped. It led into him raping me at 11. And he continued to do that weekly until I was 15 and could get away.
Okay. And there were violent episodes, I believe, as well.
There was. He was not considerate of my feelings or well-being in any way. He used to get me in a rock room. It was made out of stone, and I hate stone rooms now. And he used to lock me in there, and he used to rape me in there. And many times when he would just disregard me as being nothing except for his purpose. So when I was vomiting after being forced to do oral on him, he had no regard for me.
Okay. Hello, my name is Edna Bodie. I belong to the Seventh-day Adventist Church and am attending the Waitara Church at the moment. I started off at the Warunga Church, came in contact with some lovely Seventh-day Adventist people there. I've had been searching for all my life to looking for an answer to many of my questions, and the different churches I went to were not just supplying what I wanted them to tell me. And if I started speaking about future prophecy, they would just close off. Also, fortunately, I looked at a few programs on the TV of Pastor Lloyd, and he mentioned Seventh-day Adventist and the importance of setting aside the seventh day. And I've been there now, going to the seventh day. I feel complete now and I'm enjoying serving God. I've always enjoyed serving the Lord, but more so now I feel more complete.
Hi, my name is Gloria and I arrived in Sydney in 1995 from Pakistan with my family. 2 years ago, I started watching Warringah TV show on TBS. Through the TV show and DVDs and Bible studies, I am now baptized. And thank you to Warringah TV Ministry for helping me find Jesus.
My name is Gulzar Das. I came from Pakistan. 3 years ago, I started watching Warringah Television Ministry. And with the DVDs, I have come closer to God. And I have also sent some DVDs to Pakistan Union in Pakistan. And they have translated these DVDs into Punjabi and Urdu language. And they had baptized 35 people in 2009. And God bless this ministry. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Wally Ripnick, and I discovered Warringah Adventist Television on TVS one Sunday morning, when they first started. And if it wasn't for that, I really don't know where I would have been. I discovered the Lord through them. I've been baptized last year, and now I actually even help out with the TV ministry.